G'day everyone, Ryan from Earth's Room Gardens. Happy New Year to everybody. I hope you all had a lovely Christmas period and enjoyed the holidays. Welcome to my first video for 2023. This one could very possibly be the, if not the, one of the toughest jobs I've done. It's not the longest lawn that I've ever dealt with, but it's probably one of the thickest ones that I've dealt with. What basically happened was the lawn grew to a certain height and then fell down on its own weight and then has just grown again. So underneath, what you can see is all basically matted, and it's quite carpety and very thick and wiry underneath. So it makes it very difficult to cut and mow. What happened here is the tenants who lived in this place basically just didn't look after it, and they've moved out. Their lease has expired, and the real estate agent has asked for me to tidy this up and make it look presentable for photos for renting again. Anyway, I hope you enjoy the video, and as always, thank you for your support. Thanks a lot.
Oh,
Well, 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 if it isn't a little old footpath. I'm guessing it starts at the back door, but I do not know how far out it goes or how wide it is. So, no time to dilly-dally. Let's do ourselves a path reveal.
Yeah.
Now, how about that? I have absolutely no idea how many months or years of overgrowth that was. I'll come back and do a bit of a final tidy up on this area once I've mowed. So the next step now is, get the mower out, mow it without the catcher, rake all the cuttings, and then put the catcher on and give it another mow. Let's keep going. Okay, so first mow is done. Apologies for a bunch of footage missing. I had some issues with the internal storage. And also the battery on my phone is running quite low. So what I'm going to do is I'm not going to record the raking. I know some of you do enjoy that, but I'm afraid that I'll lose battery too quickly if I record everything. So I'll switch this off, do the raking, and then come back and record the second mow with the catcher on. Ta. Well, that's job done. That was a little bit more full on than I thought it was going to be. I had no idea that path was there, or that little bit of concrete or paving there, but turned out quite nicely. I could have realistically mowed this easily another three or so times, because the grass basically matted on itself and it's so thick underneath that every time I mowed over it, it just picked up more and more grass. But we'll leave it be. Hopefully a little bit of rain and sunshine comes along and greens it up and turns it into a nice lawn. Thanks everybody for watching, and appreciate your support. Cheers.